Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Today we are showing bpsc-134 solved assignment of ignou. This is valid for June 23 and January 24 batch. This is the question paper of this assignment. Question number 1. Answer the following in about 500 words. First question. Critically examine the role of international organizations and multilateralism in world politics. Question number 2. Explain the basic tenets of feminism in international relations. Second part of the question paper is answer the following questions in about 250 words each. Question number 1. Discuss characteristics of various types of powers in the international system. Question number 2, critic of modernization theory. Question number 3, explain different versions of constructivism. Third part of the question paper is answer the following questions in about 100 words. Question number 1, world system theory. Question 2, elements of national power. Question 3, classical realism. Question 4, what is balance of power? Explain. Question 5, concept of emerging centers of power.